J.B. Dr. Anamika Herwar, Associate Professor in the Department of Science and Technology at Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Today I am going to take the lecture on the topic HTML text formatting. HTML contains several elements for defining text with a special meaning. Like example, you see in this example, this text is bold, this is italic, and this is subscript and superscript. So HTML contains several elements for defining text with a special meaning. Okay, just for an example, with this is bold, italic, and subscript or superscript. So HTML formatting elements are this bold text, important task, italic text, emphasis text, and this there are lot many formatting elements: mark text, small text, deleted, inserted, subscript, superscript text. And HTML B and strong elements, like this you write here B, this text is bold. Okay, and if you start here strong elements defines with text importance, the content inside is typically displayed in bold. So you need to write this strong and end with this strong slash strong. Okay, so HTML that means I and EM elements. The I element defines the part of text is then alternative voice or more. The content inside is typically displayed in the italic. Okay, so here you write I and end with slash I. Okay, so HTML text elements defines emphasis text. The context inside is typically delayed in italic. Example, this text is emphasized. Okay, so HTML small document means the HTML small document, a small element defines smaller text. You have to write this mail, and this is a small slower smaller text. Okay, so if you are talking about the elements, the mark elements means you should write the mark which element which defines that the text should be marked or highlighted. Okay, so do not forget to buy mark MLK mark and start and same for the same word. So HTML document means in the delete element, this element defines text that has been deleted from the document. Okay, and the browsers will usually strike a line through deleted text. This HTML INS element, in this you see here my favorite color, and HTML sub elements, you see you need to write this is a paragraph, unexpected task. HTML sub element, in this this HTML super means you write the superscript, right? Same for the subscript also. And slash b, this is the computer this is a superscripted subtext. Okay, so here start with and end with slash p. Okay, then this, in this example, extra, add extra importance in the word degradation in the paragraph. Okay, so this is exercise, you can solve this question. Okay, so HTML text formatting means tag, this is for description, and B defines bold text, define emphasis, and defines text for all elements, alternative voice or mood, defines under text, defines important, a task, and this for subscript, superscript, and so on. So for complete list for all available HTML tags, visit HTML tag references. Okay.